I think this is potentially a transformational opportunity for our state, and at the same time, we must do it in a way consistent with our commitment to retaining the beauty and the bounty and the pristine condition of Pennsylvanians.